So Jose, special sparring. Hey Jose, special sparring for you today. You're sparring Mikey. That's really awesome.
I sparred with him Friday too.
How was it?
Always good work.
Very intelligent fighter, very experienced, 4-division champion. You like sparring, Jose?
I actually like sparring. Period. I came last week just for sparring.
You like Floyd? Walk in the gym, jump in the ring, spar and leave.
I just didn't want to be doing fucking like 10 rounds of bag and more rounds of this and that. So that gets boring.
But sparring's never boring.
Sparring's always fun.
He's fighting Pedraza, March 4th. What do you think?
Sparring is always better.
Jose Pedraza.
That's going to be a good fight for Jose. Well, both of Jose.
It's Mexico-Puerto Rico.
It's a good fight because Pedraza is no pushover. You know, he's a former champion too, so.
Gave Loma a good fight.
He's a good fighter. I think Ramirez is just too strong for him. And you can see the difference in the ring. You can see the difference in power, size, power.
Jose looks in really great shape.
You can see him in better shape too.
By the way, Mikey, who do you think gives Kambosos the best fight between like Tank, Loma, Ryan, or Haney? Yeah.
I think Tank, followed by Haney, then Lopez,
Ryan, and Loma.
Probably Tank, Loma, Haney, no, Lopez and then Haney, and Garcia, Ryan. I kind of ranked the lightweights right now with that list.
By the way, have you met the guy from Germany?